vocal recital by Srimati Tejvashini Digambar Varnekar. A graded artist of All India Radio with over two decades of formal training in Hindustani classical vocal music, she is currently under the tutelage of Vidushi Lakshmi B. Hegre. Tejvashini is a recipient of various awards and prizes and have performed in various festivals all over the country. She secured the first position in Kheal in the talent search contest organized by the Doverland Music Conference in 2019. On tabla, we have Sri Shuprabhat Bhattacharya, a disciple of Pandit Shomu Shaha for the past 15 years. He also secured first position in tabla in the talent search contest organized by the Doverland Music Conference in the year 2019. On the harmonium, we have Sri Hiranmoy Mitro, a very able disciple of Pandit A. Kanan and Pandit Sanjoy Mukhopadhyay. And on Tanpura, we have Srimati Oshmita Sinha. A vocal recital by Srimati Tejvashini Digambar Varnekar.
उपस्थित सभी गुणीजनों को मेरा सादर प्रणाम। डोवरलैंड म्यूजिक कॉन्फ्रेंस के सारे जितने भी कार्याधिकारी हैं, पदाधिकारी हैं, सभी को मैं बहुत बहुत आभार हूँ इस अवसर के लिए। आज मैं अपना कार्यक्रम राग पुरिया कल्याण से शुरू कर रही हूँ। आप सभी लोग आशीर्वाद दीजिए।
Yeah. Thank you.